people of the earth, lend me your ears. I'm back. And, as a tribute, I'm pulling something from the vault, Spyro the Dragon. It's just a simple playthrough. I'm going to play the game, and it's not going to have too much commentary, but I'm going to play it to its full completion. Starting from the very beginning, the Artisan's home.
Okay, rolling.
Oh, it's been peaceful here in the five worlds, or is it six, for a dragon's age. We now have 12,000 treasure, or is it 14,000?
What about this Ganasty Ganork character? Now, I understand he's found a magic spell to turn gems into warriors for his cause.
I'll take that question. Nasty Nork is a simple creature.
Vampire.
He has been contained in a remote world and is no threat to the Dragon Kingdom.
No threat!
Besides, he is ugly. That does it!
Looks like I've got some things to do.
Thank you for releasing me, Spyro. Free 10 dragons in the Artisan world. Then find the balloonist. He'll transport you to the next world.
What about Nasty Nork? I'm going after him.
Find dragons first. That's all I can tell you.
Where's Nasty Nork? I'll torch him!
Keep your horns on, Spyro! You have much to learn first! Do you know what the dragonfly following you is doing? His name is Sparks, and he's helping and protecting you! Keep an eye on him and see what I mean!
Hey, Spyro! Press the jump button twice to glide. And don't be afraid.
Afraid? Of what?
Falling from high mountain peaks? Plummeting into prehistoric glaciers?
Oh, that.
Thank you.
Flash, do that again.
The artisan's boss is through a portal in the dragon mouth, but you are not yet ready, Spyro. First, you must complete one of the other artisan lands.